key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! And at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. No, not again. Not again. Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate.
No. You are a coward.
There, God. If one is dead, then you lost it.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die? Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
It's all these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close. To the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I? It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. Hit me with my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you. Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Come on.